Okay, y'all, and let's see, Bozo number one on the Democrat side. To me, that Bozo would be none other than Hillary Rodham Clinton. Yes, that's right, Hillary Rodham Clinton. And her Bozo husband with a Bozo administration if she's elected. So let's examine what this little Bozo, female Bozo I should say, has to offer. Let's see, there was the Whitewater scandal, and let's see, oh, the savings and loan scandal, and what else is there? Oh yeah, let's think about Benghazi. Oh, let's not forget that. Let's not forget how she handled that. Let's see. What else is there? Her husband. There's another Bozo. So, and what else is there? Oh, yeah, that hunt for bin Laden that they wouldn't show on the TV. Yeah, let's go with that. Yeah. Okay. And let's look at her track record. And let's look at her track record when it comes to being a political figure. Let's look at that. Let's look at what you all think of her. Me, personally, I would rather not see her president, and it has nothing to do with her being a woman, as I think a woman president would be good, but just not her. And this is where you all have to decide who you want to vote for, and look at their track record. Look at what they voted on. Look at what they were doing during their time. And decide for yourself, do you really want that in office again? Do you really want that with the way things are? Do you really want, let's see, Obamacare to continue? Or do you want them to revise that Obamacare to where each American has their choice of health care, and not just one option, where all these other yahoos in D.C. they've got four different options to choose from, and the American people only get to have one. And if you don't decide on that one, then you get penalized for it. So, ask yourself, do you really want another Democrat in office? So, That is the question I am posing. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I will make more of these videos. And I will do the Bozo of the Republican side next.